Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechReviewPro and welcome back to another episode. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change country in the Google Play Store. So without any further delay, let's get started. First, open the Google Play Store app and tap on Premium. Here you can see all the paid apps are in Indian currency. So currently the country profile on my phone is set to India. So let's see what options do we have. Now tap on the hamburger icon in the top left corner and go to the account. Under the preferences tab, here you will see there is not any option to add a country profile. According to Google, if you want to change the country in Google Play Store, you must have a payment method of that particular country where you want to change it to. But what if you don't have any country specific payment method? In that scenario, let me show you how to change country in the Google Play Store. Open the Play Store app and search for VPN. There are lots of VPN apps available in the Google Play Store. Install any VPN as per your choice. I have added my recommended VPN link in the description below, so do check that out if you want the same VPN that I personally use. But here, for the tutorial purpose, I am going to install Turbo VPN. Okay, once done with the installation, open the app and follow the on-screen instructions. Now it's time to connect to the server of that country in which you want to change the country profile of Google Play Store. Tap on the globe icon from the top right corner and select the country. If the required country is not listed here, you may need to purchase a premium version of the app. Although I am going to select the United States, which is free. Now we need to allow the connection request. Tap on OK and wait for a few moments. This will connect you to the server of the selected country. Alright, now we are ready to change the country in Google Play Store. So simply go to the settings, then apps and notifications. Now tap on see all apps. This will show you all the installed apps on your phone. We need to find the Google Play Store. So scroll down and select Google Play Store. Now tap on storage and then clear storage. Don't worry, this will not delete any of your installed apps or data. Tap OK to allow deleting the app data. Once done, go to the home screen and open the Google Play Store. Now let's check whether we have successfully changed the country in Google Play Store or not. You must search country specific apps or simply tap on premium. And as you can see, all the paid apps are in the US dollar now, which was earlier in INR. So this is how you can change the country profile in the Google Play Store app. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to TechReviewPro channel for more such updates. And if you encounter any problem, let me know in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.